Hey guys, how's it going? It's been a really long time, actually. Today we are going to be playing Crash the Landing. I know it's been out for a while, but I've kind of been researching this mod pack for you guys, just to make sure so I knew like what to do and stuff. But yeah, and if we ever die, like, and have to delete the world and restart everything, we're gonna try and figure out something to do. What's a good world name? I don't know what I should name it. I guess just name it World, because why not? I never really were. Because I really can't. And I have a new microphone that I would use, but it's also... So I'm just gonna... And whenever I record, I get a little bit lag. Like, normally I don't, but... I'm just gonna turn off some of this stuff. God, that music was ripping my ears out. Alright. I think we're good. Alright, I've been playing this mod pack enough to know what to do. And if I don't talk, it's because I'm kind of concentrating. And I don't know if you guys can hear me as well either, because I'm trying to figure out a new setup so you don't hear me, like, breathing. And I don't know why I have a Steve skin. I'm gonna turn the sound down. Alright. Okay, I don't care. That voice is actually very annoying after hearing it for a really long time. If you guys ever have any tips or ideas for me to do, just leave them in the comments, even though you guys never usually comment, which I'm perfectly okay with, but, you know, what else? I used to play this, like, I've died God knows how many times. I've played 3 times on this computer, which there's pretty much no lag, but on my laptop it lags a lot, but I've died so many times just because of the lag. Like, I've gotten really far. I got really far once on here before. Oops. And now we're injured. Great. Actually, I may be able to go down to short without needing it. And this episode, I'm gonna be adjusting lots of stuff, so. And now I gotta do a whole bunch of grinding, which you guys probably don't want to see, but I'm going to force you to. But I know exactly what I'm doing for the beginning, because I've played so many times. Like, the beginning part. Everything else, I haven't really done too much. Because once you start getting really into it, that's when it starts to kind of branch out, like what you're supposed to do. It sounds still really loud. I'm going to be doing a bit more grinding and prepping for the night, and I will be right back. A cool little trick I learned back when I started playing this on my computer, not laptop, is this. Just give me a second. I gotta grab all this clay so it doesn't burn. That is actually a really nifty trick. You could just have the water flow straight, but eh. This actually takes a little bit longer too, but oh well. And I gotta remember how to do this. I hope that's right. The pyro theme works just the same as lava, I'm pretty sure. So, hopefully this is right. Get one more. I think I gotta get one more. Now let's find out. And now we wait. Dang it. Really? Nope, it's just too short. It should actually... looks like that. Oh, that's a one generator. It should have been a two generator. Oh well. Players can't be choosers. Okay. I still don't need food yet. Alright, now I was just show you guys that, because when I get my pick ready, I'm going to be able to do that and just have free stone instead of having to spend the whole night just sieving. Although, I just got an idea. Actually, nah, I'm just going to sieve the whole night before I do that. I also know really, I think it's a glitch actually, but it's a really weird trick that I know. It gives you unlimited water and food. It's not cheating in any way, I promise. It's a glitch, but I probably won't use it for YouTube's sake. Like, I've done it before and gotten really far with it. That sound is really annoying. Yeah, that's eventually bound to get very annoying. But I think I know what it's from. Alright, let me go ahead and craft my pick and everything. This will take 5. And no, it's not. God, I'm stupid. 5. There we are. Yes, this takes a lot of sticks. 4. I have not done this. Played Minecraft in general for a very long time. So, sorry if I look a little bit newbie. All these books you get kind of annoys me, because I don't need them. Like, they're in that bookcase. Right there. They're in there. Right. If you guys don't know Tinker's Construct, which, I mean, you all should, but, let's see, there we are. I haven't done, like, when I first played this was, like, my first time ever doing this kind of Tinker's Construct. Like, I did the metal stuff all the time, because I always played on a faction server. Oh, wrong way. Take bone meal. Last time I did this, I accidentally, like, shift-clicked it all, and got... yeah, you can probably guess it was pretty bad. I think I remember how to do this. I hope that's right. Nope. Wow. It's perfectly upside down. Okay, now we gotta get 8 cobblestone. Oh, dang it. Come on. Oh, what? What just happened? Do you guys have any idea what just happened? Great. Well, that was an introduction to Crash Landing. Next episode, I'm going to try and see if I can get my hurry up and get myself up to that same point. And when I do, I'll start recording. Just so it doesn't annoy you guys. So I don't have to repeat the same thing over and over again. But, yeah. See you guys next time. Bye-bye.